As of this morning, the Frenchtown School District only has 3 positive COVID cases, down 1 from yesterday's report. 3 of the 4 cases were in the middle school. 1 case was in the elementary school. Frenchtown officials did not release which of the cases was no longer active. Superintendent Les Meyer says the district is continuing to work with health officials.